Hi, thank you for watching my new video blog today from Trani, Italy, region Puglia. The state of music. Music is very important in our life. Like the birds sing or the animals like dogs bark or any other creature makes sounds, we as humans are the same. We create sounds because we connect to nature. Nature is all about vibrations, frequencies, energy, and we are part of this. When we send out the right kind of signals to nature, we will receive the right kind of energy back. When we confront nature with bad energy, with bad frequencies, we will attract negativity and bad energy towards ourselves. Music can be really helpful in creating a positive energy. And what I notice is that the music has become something corrupted. Music has always been a part of our existence and is very important. We sang songs from the moment that this planet existed. So we are singing human beings. We are musical human beings. It makes us happy, makes us feel good. But also we can relieve some bad emotions when somebody has died, when we are missing someone. We can transform these emotions into music and to release these negative, or not necessarily negative, but these sadder emotions. And by listening to music that will help you maintain a good vibe, a good spirituality, makes you happy, makes your energy good, makes your frequency good. Notice how music will uplift you and makes you energetic. When I hear a good song that makes me happy, that makes me energetic, it makes me also physically energetic. I want to dance, I want to jump, I want to be happy. Of course, music has been corrupted since it has been commercialized. Everything now has become like you are the best singer. It's like a competition. It's not anything about more your something that you produce yourself. It always has to be someone else. If you produce something that's not sounding as good as somebody else, it's horrible, it's bad. But in nature, these are your sounds. The purpose of singing is to make frequencies that connect with nature so that you will feel good. Nature gives it back to you, energy. You have energy in your life, in your complete body, and you want to transform it back to nature. And nature will give you good energy back. It's always like this. We are separated from nature. Music has been corrupted, like I say, since the day it became commercialized. Because something commercialized has to sell. And when you need to sell something, it has to be attractive. But most of these songs aren't really attractive. Most of the songs have a very depressing sound to it, and they become more depressing as time goes by. This is also something that you can see in songs from the 50s. They're uplifting, they're joyful, they sing about light subjects, until now, where like subjects like suicide, like depression, like nihilism are common in music. And like nothing matters anymore. And also the music is like in a low vibration frequency, so to make you feel more depressed and to make you see that life has no purpose and to obey and to become a slave. And this is horrible. Also, the recent sea situation has removed singing completely. Groups of people singing together create beautiful frequencies that can overcome negativity. Of course, with the situation, they broke this down. No more choirs, no more people singing together. Churches have closed singing together. And as a result, there hasn't been any singing for over a year. People haven't been singing in groups because that's the most powerful thing to do. You unite with people and sing in a group and relieve these positive emotions to the world. I also noticed that, for example, in churches, in the 70s, the songs that they were singing were way more positive, were optimistic, were joyful, compared to now with the sound, the songs they produce and they sing are really depressing, negative, and they almost sound like they're hopeless and there is something that they can rely on. Whilst in the 70s, there were like strong songs you could that were like filled with lyrics that were like 100% certain about their truth, about God. So you see that it's not something that's just only mainstream music. It goes through the whole society. Music appears now to be more depressing and to be more nihilistic. And it's all to make you feel this way and to keep you in state. The elites don't want you to excel. They don't want you to prosper. They don't want you to transcend. Music can help you transcend and to give you the feeling that you don't need anybody else besides your family and nature. And of course, the elites want them to believe that you are depending on them, that you need them, that you need civilization. So they make you feel depressed, they make you feel like everything is hopeless, that you need to do something to stay in their civilized world. It's just like keeping you in a cage. You can break this by making your own music. Start singing yourself, start singing joyful songs. It might be difficult for now because you have heard so many depressing, negative songs or just songs that even don't have a melody. Like many rap music, it's just like beats and there's somebody just talking over it. It doesn't even really have any emotions besides being cool, whatever that is. It's just like a very reptile feeling to me. Just something like, oh, I don't have any emotions. Look how cool I am. I am cool because I am cool. I don't have any warm energy. I am cool. I am cold. Just like a reptile. So they remove even melodies from music now. It's just a mess of negativity and aggression. And not even aggression, because aggression can be something positive if you're just energetic, but just like something like cold, dark, low vibe music. So I recommend you to start singing with people, unite, start singing great songs, start honoring nature, your ancestors, and feel the positive vibes, the positive frequencies exist again. And you will feel happy afterwards. And you will look with this, you'll despise from that moment these songs that are so negative and so horrible and have these massive messages of nihilism. You also see through the symbolism of these artists nowadays. They're just like filled with horrible symbols just to make you feel depressed, lonely, and separate you from each other. So that's my recommendation. Start making songs, your own songs, happy songs, joyful songs, songs that you will feel joyful, that will give you strength, that will give you the power, that you trust in nature, that's your core of everything. That's really important, and that's what I'm starting to do. I will start singing again, I will start making music again, and I will make good music, positive music, also music that can make you fantasize about beautiful landscapes. That's also good. Dreamy music, when it gives you a good vibe, that's great music. Notice when music gives you a negative vibe, when they're talking about negative things, remove that from block these artists and start singing happy songs like the birds. They will never sing a depressing song. They're always happy and energetic. If you hear a bird, it's like tip, 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 tip. It's really happy. They're never depressed. Listen to them and understand that you are also a happy person, being, and that you are also this positive energy, that you want this positive energy. It's the only thing you want in life. That was it for today. Thank you for watching and see you next time.